Hi everyone and welcome to my channel. I'm Sonia and on this channel we talk about health, travel, lifestyle. Today we're talking about the symptoms of coronavirus. It is one of the most searched Google terms and obviously people need information. This is what I'm here for. I'm all about a channel that provides valid, reliable information. So there are four things that indicate you may have coronavirus and these are fever. Number one is fever. So a temperature that is greater than 37.1 is considered a fever. A cough. Number two, a cough. So if you have a cough, maybe. Three, dyspnea, which is difficulty breathing. And four, an altered sense of taste or smell. So these four things, and I will put them beside me, indicate that you may have coronavirus. Other things that health professionals will be looking for or could come in conjunction with these four things are things like myalgia, which is aching muscles, fatigue, you've just got no energy, you've loss of appetite, anorexia is the term for that, so you don't feel like eating, and sputum production or expectoration. Other things that put you more at risk, if you're older or over the age of 60, if you are a male, if you have comorbidities, and what we mean by that is other medical conditions such as obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular disease, asthma, all these things put you more at risk. And definitely if you've been in contact with someone who's a confirmed case within the last 14 days, that also puts you more at risk. So I hope these have been helpful for you today and for you to be able to refer to in looking after your health. And so I hope you keep safe, take precautions, wash your hands, keep your distance, and have a great day. Bye for now.